Oh yes, I am very, very cool because I am a pirate. I was gonna say rawr. Rawr, I'm a pirate and a dinosaur, all in one. Anyway, yes, so this is Halloween now, woo! I am dressed up as a pirate, except I don't really look like a pirate because I had my little like thingy you put on your head, you know, like bandana, I think it's called, and I can't find it. And I didn't buy a hat because I was gonna wear the bandana and I was gonna be like, yeah, but so yeah, but I'm gonna keep looking. I just have to go find it and then go. But I just wanted to make this video real quick. So just picture me with a bandana over my head. And if I don't find it, then who cares? I have my weapon. And with this, I will conquer the seas. Seven seas. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, and no men allowed in my ship because they bring bad luck. Yes, so it's all women. Actually, no, it's all me. I'm the only one on my ship because that's how I roll. Because I'm such a cool pirate. Har har. Har har har. Har har har. I'm done laughing like a pirate. Okay, so here's my awesome weapon, which I love. It's shiny. Yeah. Anyway. And I got my little earrings. I was gonna get gold ones, but I forgot, so I'm just wearing the ones I already had. I'm just like improvising. And I'm wearing a skirt that I already had. My mom made the shirt. And my mama. And I bought this at Hot Topic. Yeah. So now I'll show you. Oh, and I have my boots. Damn. Oh, you can't see them. Can you? Can you see them? Or not? The bam. Okay, it looks like I kicked you. I didn't mean to kick you. But anyway, okay, so I'll show you my outfit. I'm sorry it's dark in my room. My dad took my lamp, so now I'm like struggling. So, a sword and a knife. Men of the world. Okay. I don't know what you've done to me, but it's not just a real. I want to do bad things. And it's going to be like kicking and cutting people. I don't know if pirates do that, but I'm going to. So yes, I am a pirate. You can call me Alicia Sparrow. That was really lame. I know. Don't judge me. I'm a pirate that cries. anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna go now because I have to go to a party. Woo, well, it's not really a party. It's just kind of like me and my friends hanging out, dressing up because we're that cool, even though I'm almost 20 years old. But that's okay. Because dressing up does not hurt anybody. I'm not going trick-or-treating though. I am taking my sister's, but I'm not getting any candy because I don't like candy. It tastes too sweet. You know, I like sour, vengeance, death, blood, fear, pain. That's what I like. Because I'm a pirate. Har har har. Okay, I'm done with my character. Yes. Are you guys gonna dress up? Do you dress up? If so, what do you dress up as? And if you didn't, then why didn't you? What's wrong with you? I'm kidding. Okay, so I hope everybody has an awesome Halloween. Woo-hoo-hoo. And goodbye. Har, har, har. Har, 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 har. Okay, I'm done.